Hello, ladies and gents, boys and girls. Welcome to another edition of Rain's Games. I'm playing Rainbow Six Siege, the beta. And I'm using Ash, the Breach Master. Alright, let's get this started. They are not on the middle floor. I'm gonna go check top floor. There goes one guy. No, I guess they're... Whoa. Wow, I was just peeking out back and forth until I killed him. Time for me to set up some little traps for my enemy friends. It's not gonna work. Damn it, I didn't want to do that. This room is locked down for all intents and purposes. Except for that wall. And I can't take that back. Thermite coming in somewhere. Thank you. I killed myself. Yeah, we all died because we were too close to that damn C4 trap. So much for that. Next time, stay clear of the C4. I'm just gonna go straight for the top floor. Well, not top floor. This top floor and work my way down. Oof. Whoa. That's BS. I think we still won it because they can't defuse in time. Woo! Yeah! Oh shit, match point. Can we drop like the wire around the staircases so those damn drones don't find out which floor we're on? Thank you. I can't move. I'm stuck in this fucking spot. Bullshit. Bullshit. There's a guy on right outside the bomb room that I was in. He is in near A. Yeah, there you go. Nice job, guys. And thank you guys for tuning in. I appreciate you guys watching. I guess until next game.